By the end of 2018, a new railway connectivity of India and Bangladesh is likely to operate, said a joint high delegation of both the nations after the conclusion of the fifth project steering committee meeting of Agartala-Akhaura railways that met here at the Agartala State Guest House.
We had gathered here in Agartala for the fifth project steering committee meeting of the very important railway line between Akhaura and Agartala. You see, there is a stretch of 15 kilometers which is still to be built, and this will enable the railway line between Bangladesh and Tripura to be connected. It will provide access for Bangladeshi goods to be able to come to the northeast, and similarly for the northeast to be able to access goods from Bangladesh. So we had met, and the Bangladeshi delegation led by very senior officials had come to discuss a roadmap of implementing this project as soon as possible.
Bangladesh ports on land acquisition we have already started. We are expecting that around May or June, by May or June we will complete our land acquisition and hand over the land to the contractor.
Prime Minister's office is directly supervising the new India-Bangladesh project along Tripura, which is going to be part of Trans-Asia Railway Network.